Now, this is something that definitely stood out today, a tea bucket.